Bro, I've been so excited for this moment.
This game was teased for like, I feel like they released like 30 trailers for like 8 years straight, but it's finally here. Wukong. Okay, I'm hyped. Also, I finally got my capture card to work. And I'm not even gonna tell you what it was at the end, what was wrong, because it's, I'm just brain dead. Okay, doesn't matter. It works now though. I can finally record PlayStation 5 gameplay reliably, so I'm hyped. Oh yeah, by the way, am I meta Discord server? It's not really good yet, because I don't know how to do that stuff, but yeah, you can join and we'll figure something out. It'll be cool, probably. In some time. Enjoy. I tried not to spoil myself too much. I saw a few bosses and stuff, but not really too much. All I basically know is that this game is like a hack and slash, right? It's not really so what the hell is that? Alright, we're starting off the God of War style or something. Are those like ancient gods? They look like it, honestly. Are we gonna have to fight them instantly? Damn, I'm hyped. I haven't really had this feeling in a long time for like really being hyped for a game. Okay, are we gonna jump right in? Yes. Okay, yeah, the cloud. I also gotta say, I also basically know nothing about this story. Literally the closest I've ever been to the Journey to a West story wise was like Dragon Ball, and that is like nothing basically. Do we play already, or is this gonna be a cutscene? Are these like gods from Chinese mythology? I really don't know. It's possible, right? Yo. I don't know, I can stop smiling, man. Alright, come on. On the clouds, of course. That's a big ass army, man. Are we gonna have to fight this in the tutorial? Are we playing Asura's Wrath or something? It does actually look like Asura's Wrath from this angle. A quadrillion soldiers? You got sickest armor though. I want that armor. Okay, can we customize our character in this game? I don't know. Like, probably not too much, right? But we can probably change like armor a bit and stuff.
Safe.
Actually, do I probably want to put
the
this
scriptures sound.
Yeah, I probably want to put this on to Chinese later, I don't know.
All I ever wanted was a life in my mountain.
Yeah, probably put it to Chinese later, but let's just leave it this for now.
Merits. Those high above don't trust me. I understand that.
Are we like too strong, so they don't wanna just leave us alone? Or
they
something?
Send you and those knuckleheads to threaten me.
Yo,
to
okay.
Obey and serve once
he ain't
more.
Taking no shit, man, alright? I get you.
I understand that too. But what I don't understand is. You bastards killing my kind!
Oh, there's more? Of course, there's more of us. Am I stupid? That was a Bloodborne sound effect, right? Oh! Wait, this looks in-game! Okay. Who's that? That orc looks scary, I'm not gonna lie. It looks kind of scarier than the gods. Wait, are we fighting the dog? Why does the dog have black lightning powers? How big is he actually? I couldn't see that earlier. I wanna press options, because I don't know if that will skip the cutscene, so I'll just leave it for now. Is that his weapon?
Stay back!
Oh.
Stupid dog.
Is that like their master? Is that the
Look.
One highest?
He's not just any monkey. He's a monkey of merit. A monkey was made Buddha once. None other than me. Challenge him to a duel.
Damn, the tutorial boss is like the final boss already.
Look, monkey,
just
I don't
like Metal Gear Rising.
Make a habit of fighting someone I've bested before. Here's my offer. If you lose, I'll take you to the Celestial Court. They will stay and level your mountain. But if I lose,
I was gonna say that means he's at least not gonna kill me.
I shall take revenge, and they will level your mountain nonetheless.
So basically, it's a lose-lose situation, huh?
How tragic would that be, huh? You are one of the court. We don't need to resort to violence.
Hopefully not. Then this cutscene is long.
How about you bend the knees, admit the wrongs, and we can put this behind us.
Give me a second to think. Nah. Okay, he's just laughing.
All these years, Except for that pig. You're the one who talks the tallest tales. Good. I am entertained. Speaking of entertainment, wouldn't it be fun if I pluck your extra eye out for my snack and allow you to keep the other two? Because I'd hate to let you miss how I'll slaughter each mongrel of the court. Those below, those above, and that black mutt of yours.
I don't got it takes balls to stand up to all of these at the same time. I can pause in this game, good. I just always like to play games how in the original language, so light attack is... Okay, roll is just normal like always. Light attack is square, like in most games I feel like. Okay, it feels good, honestly, already. Do we even have a health bar yet? I don't think so. Okay, are we just playing Sekiro or something, bro? Okay, that was kind of close. Can we actually even kill him, or is this like a Metal Gear Rising situation with Jetson and Sam? We'll just basically have to die. Dodge? Alright, nice. Get him, pow, pow, pow. Okay, wait. Oh my dodges are not on point. Alright, what else do we have? Rock solid. Okay. Immobilize. Damn, okay. Those are like power-ups we have. We can hit him in that time frame. Ooh. Alright, and a pluck of many. What does that mean? Oh my god, Shadow Jutsu! Oh my god, clone Jutsu, I mean. Okay, heavy attack is triangle. Kind of what I expected. It's kind of loud. I need to put the audio a bit down, alright. Bro, how many of me are there? Alright. Sprint is just press the stick in, like always. Alright. And we already have rock solid? Oh, did we activate it? No, wait. Bow? Activate it? Nice. Okay, this is kind of like Mortal Shell in that aspect at least. Dodge, alright. Dodge? Nice. Get in. Pow. What is this again? Oh, immobilize, right? Immobilize him. Where did he go? He didn't want to get immobilized. Oh my goodness, bro. this game.
斗战胜佛，你可知这长生不老的佛位？ 有多少人求而不得？长生不老？三界六道不就毁在这四个字上？
Yeah, I don't want immortality for myself, honestly. At least in real life, I mean. Okay. Phase two. What do you have new now? You can throw your spear and teleport to it. All right. Bro, you're Cyclops or something? Dodge. Wait, not a first strike. Okay, there was the first strike. Wait, immobilize. Immobilize him. Okay, nice. I just immobilized him in the middle of an attack or something. Nice. Pow. I don't know the exact combos and stuff. I mean, this is kind of like more like a hack and slash, right? So it should have combos and stuff. Let's see. Okay. Dodge. Yeah, okay. If I had a health bar, I would already be dead so hard. Okay, monkey jutsu. And... Why did I just say monkey jutsu? Am I stupid? Wait, dodge, and okay, that was it. Can I like hold it for like a stronger attack or something? Wait, try holding it. Yeah, okay, so the jump attack is basically holding it. Okay, interesting. Hold it, pow. All right, okay, the damage is crazy. Okay, now we have a one-on-one again. Pow. Okay. They seem to be level, right? I don't know what other guy was so confident. 今日谁也救不了。Doesn't even seem fazed by this.
好兄长，你的刀钝了，正好给俺老孙挠个痒。Okay,
we're definitely playing a badass. Who would have expected, right? With him being the main character in Journey to the West. What? Okay. Just projectiles and lightning as well. Okay, we really are playing Sekiro, it feels like. Come on, bro. Come on. Ooh, he didn't expect that, bro. Hi-ya! Okay. Pow. Okay, wait, rock hard? What did I just press? I don't know, rock solid? Pow. Boom. Pow. Pow. Alright, okay. Okay, I get it. Basically, imagine playing a Souls-like with the hack and slash gameplay, kind of. I mean, I don't want to put the Souls-like label on everything, but it kind of feels like that. Huh? Ooh. Oh, Wait, if you perfect, if you dodge perfectly, basically, do we like get do we get invincible or something? I don't know, honestly. Holy shit! They are still dead. He's getting battered. Oh my goodness, bro. He literally cannot do anything. Wait, heavy attack, heavy attack. How? Okay, how? Come on, another heavy attack. What is he doing? What is he doing? Dodge. You know what? Just rock solid. Okay. Get out. Pow. Okay, dodge. Wait for his attack. Or... We don't even need to. Let's go. Come on. Pow. And now just light attacks to the end. Light attacks. Oh. Quick time event? Anything? No, I think that's it actually. His health bar went away. Okay. Hey, yo, what the hell is happening? You can fly in the air? What the hell? Oh man, I really love the game of the year. Game of the year already. Already game of the year. Holy shit! Damn. Are we already gonna best him? His stick can grow though, right? That's one of the only things I know. I think it can get like really small or like really big. Actually, I think about it, I also read like half of The God of High School, where the main character is also like the Monkey King, I think. Not exactly sure. Okay, no, the other guy's also attacking me. Do you guys think this is fair? Holy damn, is that like... How are we gonna get out of this, though? We probably aren't, actually. Are these gonna be the final bosses? I don't know. What are you laughing about? Yeah, that's... Very fair, right? Whoa! Bro, that took off like three of our fingers, I feel like. Or, I should say, toes. Yeah, well, damn. Was that my mountain? Ignore the voice crack. Yeah, I agree, you know? He doesn't have them. Oh yeah, we can transform as well. I remember that from the trailers and stuff. He can as well. Is he our brother? Because we called him our brother once. I don't know if we just called him that, like, it's in Japan, we just call people that randomly, I think. I don't know. Why are we such a small bird, though? He's a bit bigger than us? What? What is the loading screen sign? Damn. Is that our crown? What's happening exactly? He's still chasing. Wow, that's very fair, man. Didn't you want a duel? No, actually, I don't think he said he wants a duel. And another mountain god. Damn. The scale of this game is gigantic, apparently. It's not gone. Just a bit smaller. A bit compressed, maybe. Just like my feelings. Yeah, I don't think that's how it ends, honestly. So they think that they killed us, but they actually didn't. I didn't also know that he was Buddha, apparently. I mean, who would? Is that us? Did we like... Is that like Attack on Titan where you just put yourself in like a thingy? I don't know. Is that us? Damn, we're old.
Oh.
Okay, so it was... we were in there for a long, long time, huh? The stone monkey.
I think our body
will be just fine, I think.
Is
that like Horcruxes? What?
这便是大圣六根的传说。可惜数百年来。
No, wait, is that us when we were young?
That's us, right? So this is this like a flashback?
That's what time goes, sadly, yeah? I mean, I'm 20, and my time is also running out already, man, I feel like.
Yeah,
I think there is one, honestly. I mean, he already looks kind of menacing, I'm not gonna lie. Dude, he is kind of a jokester, apparently. He was like almost dying earlier, and yeah. Still couldn't stop with the jokes. Title screen, yeah, exactly. Oh, this game is gonna be so peak!
Okay.
That's the beach from the loading screen, right? Is that a wolf or something? Okay, oh yeah, I think they are wolves. Well, yeah, that's where fruits came from. What? Okay, I didn't think that was me, but okay. Now we get more simple gameplay, right? Okay, get on. Pow, pow. Okay, dodge and come on. Heavy hit, heavy hit. Pow, okay. The heavy hit seems kind of weird. Like, he needs to prepare his step first. Or like, weird, you know? I just need to get used to it first, I guess. Port threads updated? Okay, I couldn't view it anymore. I guess, yeah. Okay, this game looks amazing. Holy shit, bro. Hiya! Pow, pow, pow. And you, of course, don't have the special moves anymore, but that's okay. Heavy charge attacks. Hold heavy attack to charge. Charging costs stamina, but quickly builds up focus. So they mean this? Oh, yeah. Oh, 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 okay, okay, okay. Wait a second, wait a second. Okay, okay, okay. I get it, I get it. So, like, this, hold it, and now let it go, and oh. Oh, I get it. Okay, I was just stupid earlier and didn't figure out how this works. Ah, okay. Portraits updated. What is this exactly? Like, portraits of... Oh! Oh, that's sick. Portraits of all the enemies and stuff. We got our equipment here. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Get in. Boom, and... Pow! Damn. Damn, one shot. Does this golden thing, like, show me the way to, like, more bonfires? Because I guess that's a bonfire, right? What are we waiting for? Oh, we need to pluck out here to make an offering, and that's our... Damn, that's a long ass hair, man. So wait, can we size up everything we have? Not our only our stuff? I don't know. Like I said, I don't know anything about this game. Who the hell are you? Keeper of the Black Wind Mountain? Hello, I haven't waited for your arrival, I think. Spitting image. Am I the chosen one? I mean, of course I am, but like, is that part of the story or something? Up ahead in the Guanyin Mountain Temple. Okay, that's gonna be our first boss, maybe? I didn't even see those cars, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna lie, the character design until now looks fire. I'll go check for you. Yeah, you should probably stay here, I'm gonna lie. Man, he's already gone, alright. Can we one hit you guys? No, probably not, but we can try. Okay, whoa, okay, that guy was a one hit. Okay, come on, I wanna dodge one of your attacks. Just to get, wait, can we backstab? No, probably not, right? I mean, this is more of a like hack and slash type of game. Wait. Pow? Okay, so this is basically my only heavy attack. I don't have a normal heavy attack. Let's go back here first. I want to see what's down here. Is that an item gather? What the hell is that? What the hell is that? Is that a raccoon or something? Might be, but you should be pretty weak, right? Yeah. What? You... Thank you, bro. Okay, L1 is healing. Ah, okay, okay. Interesting. Pow, pow, pow. Dodge up. Oh, no, he's already dead. Okay. Charge up my heavy attack and... Yeah. Okay, I'm pretty strong for now. I don't think it's gonna hold for long, but okay. Man, this game really does look beautiful. I'm not gonna lie to you. Oh, wait, can I... Is that an NPC? Hello? That's another monkey. Hello? Is he already gone? He's already gone, yeah. Can I jump? Oh, I have a jump. Oh my god, I have a jump. That's so cool. Oh my god, thank you. Can I can now try out if they have a, like, stealth button in here or something. Damn, I think I was too loud. What the hell are you? Are you a raven? You look like a ra- Okay, bro. You look like a raven. Okay, you're like a mini boss or something. Wait, heavy attack? Charge it up, charge it up. Okay, okay, it's okay, it's okay. I still have most of my health. Dodge! Ooh, okay, that was close. I'm not gonna lie. Heal, dodge, dodge, okay. Pow, 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 and go back. Charge up heavy attack, boom, let's go. Pow, 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 dodge back. Heavy attack, heavy attack, heavy attack, and boom. Oh, I didn't charge it up correctly or something. Wait, heavy attack, just kill it, just kill it, kill it. Okay, did he just, oh no, I thought he healed for a second, but it was just the health bar looking weird. Okay, first challenge of the game, master. Okay, what is... Oh, yeah, I think I saw that in one of the trailers with L2. He just starts spinning it like a Jedi and he can block projectiles, I think. We're... Okay, what the hell is that? Is that our first boss or... Bullguard? What the hell? That's our first boss? Okay, interesting. Come at me, bro. Dodge? Ooh, that was kind of close, I feel like. You... Okay, your HP is actually manageable, I think. Wait a second, just charge up my R2. And with my heavy attack... I mean, that was not good. Okay. Charge up heavy. I guess we need to get in with the heavy. Yeah, okay, maybe though. Oh, we don't have any healing. Okay, it's all me. It's all me, bro. It's all me. Dodge. Alright, alright. Oh yeah, if we... Really, bro? If we dodge perfectly, we do get like a bonus for... Oh my god, bro. You do get a bonus for dodging, I guess. Just dodge and dodge and that's it. Okay. Oh, he does a spin attack. Yes, that's the thing that got us earlier. It's okay. Dodge and dodge. He does three. Okay, it's always three swings apparently. Hit him a bit. Hit him. Get away. No, no, no. Okay, okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay, bro. It's okay. We got this. We got this. And dodge. And that's just... Okay, that's just one swing basically. Oh, he has a sword at the back of his thingy as well. Okay. That's how we get... How we got hit earlier. And the last swing. Dodge. Okay, pow, 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 get in, get in, get in, dodge, and dodge, and dodge. Okay, now heavy, heavy, heavy attack, heavy attack, pow, and he just hit us. Whoa, 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 is that our death? Ayo. Yo, we already got get our first thingy that we can... Oh, you helping me? You know, the voice crack or whatever that was. You already give us our first power-up, so we can, like, the, you know, steal enemies? Yeah, immobilize, yeah. Okay. Why do you have, like, a little hand spoon, bro? What is that? What are you gonna do with it? Are you, like, gonna scratch him? Okay, so yeah, we apparently already get it. That's really early into the game, basically, right? Oh. Immobilize spells. A simple hand gesture that binds the enemy in place. That's actually really useful, I'm gonna lie, I kind of need that. Okay, so we apparently get four of them. So wait, was it beginning of the game basically not the ending? Because we didn't have our fourth spell yet. Yeah, I get that. I mean, it's the same for me, right? It's not like I can just turn him to stone.
Yeah.
I mean, I would call it just a little ace. It's actually quite important, I feel like. Okay, let's get back into the fight. Let's see. Can I just bind him and, like, heavy attack? Heavy attack? Ooh. Ah. Alright, okay. Oh, and hitting them basically puts them out of the spell, okay. When locked on, yeah, I get that. Already use it in the beginning. One and two and there's the three. Okay, heavy attack. Heavy attack, heavy attack, heavy attack. And pow. Nice. Pow, pow. Get back, get back, get back before he starts attacking. Okay, we can get this easy. No hit, no hit. Okay, I kind of panicked there. I kind of panicked there, I'm gonna lie. One, and two, and the three. Okay, pow, 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 pow. Okay, so basically, heavy. Yeah. Okay, you know what? I'm okay. Pow, 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 pow. Okay, 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 okay. This guy is dead, bro. He's dead. I'm telling you right now. Are you okay, bro? He just stared at me like he couldn't believe what just happened to him, bro. Dodge. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What? What? What was that just now? I don't know. What was that just now? Did it happen because I attacked lightly so often, or because I pressed dodge after like a certain amount of times? No, I think it was because I actually attacked so much. Okay, interesting. Okay, dodge that and dodge. And now turn up heavy, turn up heavy, turn up heavy, and pow! Come on, pow! Pow, pow, pow. Okay, just hit him, just hit him, just hit him. He's still in. Oh yeah, okay, so it's basically like a combo end or something. Ooh, that was close. Just hit him and first boss down, easy. Oh, almost hit. When did I get hit? I don't know, basically almost hitless. Open self advance and awaken talents. Level up to gain sparks and awaken more abilities to and spell sparks will not last upon resurrection. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Foundation, enhance your vigor, solidify your foundation and strengthen your flexibility. Or we have acquire new stances, refine mastery and focus better. Being a gatekeeper of the mountain was a thankless task indeed. For more than a century, Bulgar stood to watch, never once climbing the ranks. Yet he voiced no grievances, for his devotion to the king was his sole concern and the king's pill his only desire. Okay. Can we now sprint? Yeah, we can really sprint while charging up our heavy. That's big. Meditate. What is meditate? Is that the same thing as the other thingies? No. What is that then? I also just saw how he put the staff in his ear, right? I saw that in the benchmark already that I tried on my PC. Looks cool. Is that basically just to like show me the area ahead or something, maybe? Kind of like sitting down in Life is Strange, if you remember that. This golden thing just basically gets me to the next lamp, right? Or incense thing, basically, yeah. Cutscene? Oh, hello. It probably is, honestly. I mean, for me at least. So this will get our first transformation? I wonder into how many animals we can actually transform later. He didn't even ask if I want to, honestly. I didn't even say anything until now. Well, now that I think about it, I just said something in the beginning, right? Nothing for now. And he's gone again. Okay. Yeah, okay, okay. Okay. Can I? Oh, I can de-transform if I want. And that's the Black Mountain, there are secrets galore, okay. Do they even notice me if I fly around them? No, I can literally be inside of them almost and they don't see me. Hello? Oh, okay. Why did we de-transform here? You know what? I'm just gonna go back and kill everybody, cause like, why not? Pow? You're definitely also a big guy. Damn, damn, bro. Can you just like, shut up? And like, boom. Pow. And now, I know I should use light attacks in this, because it's like, it extends the duration, which I can immobilize enemies later, yeah. But so he spins it two times and then he, you know, attacks actually. One, two. Three. Okay, one, two, three, four actually. Okay, okay. If the other attacks is one, two, three, four. This is... Come on, do something. Do something. Pow. One, two, three. Okay, pow, pow, pow. You're not dead yet. Okay, just die. Thank you, thank you. Oh, it has... Oh, damn, that's a lot of lore. His face bore an uncanny resemblance of that cursed youth, yet he spoke of freeing humanity from its burdens. And we just killed him. What the hell? How much HP do- Nah, bro. Nah. Pow, pow, get back. Nice, pow, pow, and another heavy. One heavy. Pow. Whew, okay, that was interesting. What the hell was that thing? Yeah, that's a boss. That's a boss if I've ever seen one, bro. Is the blue guy down here? Yes. Kind of scared of you, I'm not gonna lie. Ha pa pow! Oh my god, that's also a boss? I mean, it's logical, but how many bosses are there, bro? What the hell do you mean? What was bro. Can I just like, can I run away and dodge? What? Okay. You just have random magic attacks. Dodge? Okay, dodge. Okay, do attacks actually? Yeah, attacks do use up stamina and then pow, 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 pow. Come on. Just pow. Full combo. Okay, another heavy attack. Come on. It didn't load up my heavy attack. No, there's the enemies. There's the normal enemies. Just dodge. Okay, I did dodge it somehow. He did kill all the other enemies though, so that's good at least. Get back. Okay. Charge up my heavy. Pow. Okay. Charge up another heavy. Just because why not? Okay, pow. And come on, get him. I don't have any stamina. Come on. Run away. And heavy. Heavy attack. Pow. Dodge. Pow. And pow. Ah, I got hit, but I got HP, that's okay. Okay, immobilize. Heavy attack. Pow. Boom. Okay. Pow. Dodge. Okay. Well, I'm in a combo, I can't dodge. Good to know. What the hell was that? With that size, you shouldn't be able to drop kick me. Bro, your foot is as big as my... It's bigger than my torso, actually.
Yo, I just saw the dodges actually have, like, a combo to them, basically. You first have a normal dodge and, like, a front flip, and then... Whatever that is, bro, a triple front flip or something. How far does it go? I thought maybe while he is immobilized, I could like make a full-on light attack combo, but that was not the case. Okay, dodge, and another attack, yes, and another attack? No, okay, that's it. Okay, dodge, whatever. Oh, wait, can I? I was trying to jump, but I wasn't fast enough.
Don't you dare complain, Ginkan. You wanted a challenge? You were talking about how this game didn't really have a challenge until now? There's the challenge, right? Immobilize, heavy attack from the back, heavy attack, pow. Okay, can you kill the other guy, please? Are you working together or something? Exactly. But can I jump to avoid this? I just want to know. And last one. No, I can't. Oh. Ooh. Heavy attack start is usually pretty good. Light attacks. Maybe get away for. Why am I getting worse? Okay, the dropkick, but you have a follow-up. You have a follow-up to the dropkick. Dropkick. Oh no, that was a grab. Okay, that was definitely a grab. Why is it getting worse? I'm getting worse for some reason. Damn, I'm actually just getting worse. That's crazy. Oh, he's trying it. Okay. Drink it, bro. Drink it. Bro, no. Oh my god, I guess I just need to... This has infinite range. Oh my god. Behind him. Did I not have any stamina? I don't know. Leave me alone. No, try it. Drink. Okay. That's not it. Yeah, I'm done. I don't know what this does. I don't know what do I do? Okay, that worked. Come on. We got this. And heavy. Come on. Another heavy. Pow! And dodge. Huh. Dodge. Okay, my stamina. Okay, I need more stamina. I need to weigh more stamina, I think. Should I do it? Yeah. Okay, get behind him. Do the full combo. What? Why did he get out so fast? Dodge. Okay. Get in. Pow. Okay. I think I'm getting it. Okay. And last one. No, okay. Just... Wait. That's okay. Heavy hit. Pow. Can you stop missing? Can you stop? Oh. Run away. Oh no, it's... What? Oh. Okay, come on. Dodge. I press dodge. No. That's not it. That's not gonna be it. Yeah, you do your thing. and I'm just gonna miss you entirely. Perfect, 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 perfect. Nice, 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 nice. Okay, nice. Did the small guy just attack me? Bro, die, die. Immobilize, nice. Pow, 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 pow. Come on, come on, come on. Boom. Okay, and another heavy, just heavy. Okay, okay. We need to keep him stunned as long as possible. Okay, 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 okay. It's getting better. I feel like it's get. Oh, who? Who? Okay, okay. It's getting better. It really is getting better. Honestly, I feel like dodge. Yeah, it's not getting better. I should just run away. I should just run away. But I don't wanna. I don't wanna yet. Three more tries, bro. Three more tries is all I need. And dodge. Dodge. No, no, no. Ooh, that was scary. But I got that. Heavy attack. Nice. No, 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 he's stunned. Oh my god, I couldn't attack him because of the small guy. Oh my god, that's sad as hell. Is he gonna do that? Yeah, the multiple ones. So just roll up a heavy. Why did he already press it? I didn't want you to do that. Why? Why? I heal two times again. Out of fear. Bump. Okay. Bump. Just use this. Attack him as much as possible. Bump. And another stagger. Nice. Nice, nice. Another heavy hit. I couldn't get it. I couldn't get it, but I guess I got him out of the attack. Heavy hit. Dodge. Nice. What? No. No, 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 no. Okay. Dodge. Nice. Dodge. No, I thought I could attack him. Oh, yeah, I'm dead. Yeah. Oh, just kill the small guy, please. Bro. Okay, you know what? I'll just kill him, bro. Just get out of here. Nobody likes you. Dodge. Okay, is it the multiple hit one? Yeah, okay. Wait up, load up heavy. Nice, and get in. What? Okay, now get in. Bump. Okay, at least you didn't miss this time. Do this. Ow. Get damage out and get away. Maybe another heavy hit. I can get another heavy hit and that's it. Wait, he fell down. Oh my god. What just happened? I don't know. He jumped. Okay, interesting. Dodge. Okay, that's how this goes. Dodge. Okay, I got it. Heavy hit. Bump. And dodge. And just immobilize him. And another heavy hit. Bump. Can I stagger? Stagger. I have no stamina. Almost. Nice. And get back. Okay. Best try until now. Come on. Dodge. Okay. I feel like I can do it, but I just don't believe in myself. I feel like, bump. Okay, come on. Can I maybe throw him down? No, I can't. Okay, just go in a good way, and dodge. Okay. I just need to realize who I am, and I am not that guy yet. I will be. I will be. Just not yet. Okay. Dodge. Okay. Dodge. So actually, if I do hit his head, it does more damage, I think. Rely less on my heavy hits while they are not charged up, when I have to charge them up myself. Because now, for example, they're just charged up by themselves, right? So I can just get in and... bam! And get a... still. Dodge? I can't see anything. Get in. A few hits. Okay. That's still okay. That's still totally okay. Heal once. Is the other dude dead, by the way? I think so. Okay, good. Come on. He fell down. Oh my god, that's my chance. Bump. Okay, and get him in. Pow. Bow. Come on. And that's it. Pow. That's exactly what I need to do. And heavy hit on the head. Oh my god. Okay, I get it. Okay. So basically the mechanic here of like staggering the boss is really important. Like way more than just getting the souls-like dodges and hits in on the head, if possible. Okay, that wasn't the head, but it's okay. Are those the multiple hits? Just heal. And wait for his other attack. And now just dodge. Who? Okay, bro. But did he get staggered? He got staggered. Your fault, bro. Come on. Oh my god, I got this now. And heavy hit. Plus a heavy hit. Plus I have it. Oh my god, I got this. Okay. I got this. Bro, I got this. This is my game. Come on. Dropkick? No, this thing, okay. Dodge. Come on. Dodge. Are those the multiple hits? Yep. So get away. Wait for the second hit. Come on. Wait for the Oh, you see, now he didn't do it. Dodge. Ah, ha, I dodged it actually. Oh, what? Oh, no. You ain't playing with me now. Dodge. And, okay, hit a few times. Not too much though. Come on. Dodge. You're not just immobilized. Heavy hit on the head. And, come on. Dodge out of the way. Get a few hit. No. Ha, no. I thought I dodged out of the way. I might just be too bad for this game. I might just be too bad for any game in that matter. Okay, bro. This is just getting ridiculous. How bad I'm getting. I was so close. I was there. What happened in the time frame? I was right there, bro. I had it. I had it in my palm. I thought that was it. Dodge and get back. The multiple ones. Yep. Okay. Get ready for the dodge again. I have no healing, but it's okay. He doesn't either. Come on. He's not gonna do it, okay. Not gonna do it. Dodge. AoE, okay. What? You didn't do that before.
You just did the what?
Dodge? I dodge at the start of the attack. What hits me? What does it? Okay. What? How did you not stagger once, bro? Not even once, I think, yet. Did he? I don't think he staggered yet, did he?
Stagger, bro!
Why am I getting worse? I don't know why I'm getting worse. I would like to know as well, thank you. Dodge and dodge. Damn. Oh, he went instantly into the four.
He instantly went into the four. Oh my god.
No, you know what? I'm done. You got me to the point that I'm actually gonna go around you and try the other boss that looks even worse. But what else am I supposed to do? Do I wanna do that? Wait, the camera changed. I think actually I should do that. You're kind of right, yeah. Okay. You know what? I just need a bit of time. Heavy hit. Okay. Bum. You're actually easier than the other guy, I'm not gonna lie. How is that possible? Oh? Okay. Come on. Heavy hit. Can I get it? Yes. Bro, what is going on? Oh my god. Dodge. Okay, Beyblade. Okay, what now? Is that the fast thing? No. It's just normal hits. Okay. Can I get in now? No. Okay. Now get in. Pow. Bow. Heavy hit. Bow. Did it? Is that? Whoa. Okay, I didn't expect that. What else do I have? You're literally dodge and dodge. Nice. Hit him. Hit. Dodge. Are we gonna do the fast thing again? No, you're just coming in like a Beyblade. Pow, and heavy hit. Boom. Okay, immobilize. I don't think I should have done that, but okay. Just dodge out of the way. I don't know what he's doing. Oh, okay, now I see what he's doing. Come on. Dodge. Okay, dodge. I'm just dodging. I'm just panic rolling. Yeah, I am, but... No. No shame in that, honestly. Okay, I should... Yeah, I get it. Extinguishes flame? I'm on fire? Okay, interesting. Interesting. Come on. Come on. And boom. Okay, get in. Still. A few more. A few more. Get away. Okay, what now? Dodge. What the hell was that? Okay. Damn. Damn it. Damn it. Why are you easier than the other guy? Bam. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, bam, bam. Heavy, heavy, heavy. Okay, here. Okay. Yeah. Yo. Okay, okay, okay. I got it. I think I still got it. Dodge. I'm just panic rolling, panic rolling. Okay, no, it's just this. It's just this. Come on. Do the big one. Okay, there isn't a big one. Okay, then I mix up the attacks. Okay, I'm on fire. I'm on fire again. Okay, 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 come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Yeah, I get it, I get it. Come on, just that. A few like this, a few like this, and a heavy hit. Bum. Okay, 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 okay. Holy shit, why are you easier than the other guy? You're a story boss. You were very easy though in comparison. What is that? Master? Who is your master? As the feral flurry intensifies with each fierce thrust, the flames do rise. Transform into a wolf? Oh, and inflicts scorch bane on the enemy with each attack. Oh my god, wait a second. Ring the bell. Are we playing Dark Souls 1? Come on. And Baum? Okay. I'm scared. What did I just do? Is something big coming? Or did the birds just get scared by the noise? Yeah? Even better? Okay, does it grant any benefit though? Or does it just alarm people that I'm here? Because if yeah, then why would I take it, you know what I mean? Or like, ring it? Wait a second though, you all know what I need to do now. This guy's done for now. This guy's done for. Come on, okay. How does this look like, by the way? Okay, and what now? What can I do now? Oh no, I can just de-transform? Okay, 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 that's very interesting. Okay, again, okay. Okay, come on, come on. Dodge, dodge away, dodge away, dodge away. Nice, nice, nice. And now, dodge that. And now, boom, we get into transformation again. Okay, moon dance. Okay, can I dodge as well? Yeah, I can still dodge, okay. No, what's that? Okay, okay, okay. Damn, bro. Holy. Okay, 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 okay. Now I see how I beat this guy. He's even burning, I think, right? He has a burning symbol over his health bar. Come on, I can get this. I can get this. I can get this. Bum, bum. Get away. That's away. Dodge. Nice. And come on. Now, dodge. I can get this. I can get this. I can get this. I can get this now. I can get this now. I have like a whole separate health bar with damage. Get in for the start. Dodge. Okay, I didn't dodge that, but it's okay. It's okay. Can hit. Heavy, heavy. Dodge. How am I not dodging these now? How am I not dodging? Okay. Okay, something is severely wrong. Something is severely wrong here. Heavy. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. No, heavy attack. Bro. Heavy attacks. Oh my god. I'm done with this game. I'm done with this game. I'm just straight up done with this game. Okay, we're almost in the transformation again. We can almost go into transformation again. Just getting hit by this bullshit. If I get hit by this bullshit, I'll uninstall the game. I'll uninstall the game. Okay. And oh, he didn't even do it. Your fault, bro. Your fault, not mine. Hiya! Yeah. Oh my, it's okay. Hiya. Hiya, yeah, get back. Okay, okay. Hiya, okay. Oh, yeah. Okay, okay, dodge and get in. Pow and bow. He's burning. What? Okay. I got this. Look at how much damage we did with that transformation, bro. Dodge, pow. Okay, pow. Have you hit? I'm dead. Oh, how does that hit me? I don't get it. I thought that was not supposed to hit me. Dodge. Man, buying this game was a mistake, man. Why now? Don't use this attack now, bro. But it's okay. The spell, yeah. Get dodge. Nice. Get in. Heavy. Bomb. Dodge. Why does he not dodge? It's okay. Just heal once. Dodge. and dodge. Oh my god. Oh, no, I'm not losing. I'm not losing too. One more. I saw something I didn't know was there. Heavy hit. Boom. Okay. Immobilize. Instantly immobilize. Pow. Pow. Heavy hits, basically. Okay. Immobilize him again, maybe? Does it work? Oh my god, and heavy hit. Bump. Oh my god, what the hell? This works? Wait. Oh my god. No, you know what? Boom. And get this. Get away. Nice. Boom, what are we gonna do? Bump. Nice. Run in. It's so cool that I can actually transform into the boss. I just gotta say it again. It's actually just sick, bro. Bump. Boom. Okay, that's okay. Maybe I can run away. No, okay. I could run away. Okay. And dodge that. Nice. And now just get in. Okay, that's it. But that was good. That was good, you know what I mean? Okay, let him attack. Because else he's just gonna... Bro. Dodge. Nice. What? Okay, now I dodged too early. That's actually kind of sad. Dodged too early, but it's okay. It's still okay. Dodge. Nice. You know what? Just do a full combo. Oh my god, it actually does. What the hell? I didn't know that before. Bro, the heavy moves were debuffing me. What the hell? The heavy moves were debuffing me, basically. Come on. His head. Exactly. Bump. Oh my god. What the hell? Come on. Oh my god. I'm gonna like the animations for Wukong are so cool, though. Look at him, like, skipping around and stuff. Okay, come on. Immobilization is almost back. Okay, you know what? I'm confident I can at least dodge a few attacks. Okay, nice. And... Come on, that's it. Pow. Dodge. No, okay. It's okay. It's totally fine. Doesn't matter. You know why? It's okay. And now immobilize. Bam. Get in. Bam. And again. And... Oh my god. And heavy hit. I'm the best! Crumble to dust, you little bitch. I'll eat your dust. I'll disappear a family heirloom, you know? Cannot absorb. What? Bro, I want a reward for this. I do not get a reward for this? Are you serious right now?